Testing of Hyundai HGN32 air circuit breaker. The basic settings will be set by the customer. For testing, we add a 110V AC power supply. At first, we trip the breaker manually. Next, we perform a short time delay test and the breaker trips almost instantly. Lastly, we perform a long time delay test and the breaker trips after about 15 seconds. It is now clear that the air circuit breaker is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.